ends. And I mentioned earlier, here is Paul Jones. And Paul, I must have been right about what you had in that bag.
That's right. Let me tell you something. I can't say enough about the Assassins. But for the benefit of you people, this is Jimmy Valiant's beard, the one he said he lost. Well, he didn't lose it. Here it is.
All right. Now, I want to show the fans just where that came from and how they got it. I've got a tape of this, Paul. Now, we're going to talk to you about it, but let the fans see this and see exactly what happened. And fans, here it is. Jimmy Valiant in the ring, and here are the Assassins now grabbing Valiant, slamming him back to the ropes and holding him. And look who's got the scissors. Look who's in the ring with the scissors. Grabs that beard. Snip, snip, snip. There you go, Paul.
Three of you right there on
Jimmy Valiant, cutting the beard as Valiant's in the ropes. And fans, here you get a good look at it as they're just shearing him with those scissors. It took two to hold him. The Assassins holding him in the ropes. Let me tell you something.
That goes to show that Jimmy Valiant is nothing but a coward. He can't even keep his own beard. Let me tell you something. You're not going to see Jimmy Valiant around here very long. He's so embarrassed. We proved, and what a coward he is. And there's no way. When you see that Jimmy Valiant,
something, Paul Jones, if you think you're going to take my beard and keep your hair, you're dead wrong. Paul Jones, you've been asleep with both eyeballs wide open. Paul Jones, if I see you eating in a restaurant, I'll come in and take the steak knife and I'll peel your head bald. Paul Jones, if I see you walking down the street, I'll run you over with my three-wheeler. I'll take your head. They can do anything they want. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. And then, mark my word, I'll get the man.